Upon a darky night, the flame of love was burning in my breast. And by a lantern bright, I fled my house while long in quiet rest. Shrouded by the night, and by the secret stair I quickly fled. The veil concealed my eyes, while low within lay quiet as the dead. Oh, night, thou wast my guide. Oh, night, more loving than the rising sun. Oh, night, that joined the lover to the beloved one, transforming each of them into the other. Upon that misty night, in secrecy beyond such mortal sight, without a guide of light, then that which burns so deeply in my heart, that fire 'twas led me on and shone more bright than of the midday sun, to where he waits still. It was a place where no one else could come. Oh, night, thou wast my guide. Oh, night, more loving than the rising sun. Oh, night, that joined the lover to the beloved one, transforming each of them into the other. Within my pounding heart, which kept itself entirely for him, he fell into his sleep beneath the cedars. Oh, my love I gave. From o'er the fortress walls, the wind wooed his hair against his brow, and with its smoothest hand caressed my every sense it would allow. Oh, night, thou wast my guide. Oh, night, more loving than the rising sun. Oh, night, that joined the lover to the beloved one, transforming each of them into the other. Lost myself to him and laid my face upon my lover's breast, and care and grief grew dim as in the morning's mist became the light. There they dimmed amongst the lilies fair. There they dimmed amongst the lilies fair. Oh, night, thou wast my guide. Oh, night, more loving than the rising sun. Oh, night, that joined the lover to the beloved one, transforming each of them into